Next to skate representing Germany, Lara, Luft and Asaf, Kazimov.
Lara, 17. Asaf, 18, second junior Grand Prix season. Skating to something, say something, and sixth breath, the last breath by Ezio Basso.
Lara Luft, Asaf Kazimov, Germany. Bocca dia.
Well, I thought the approach to this program was smart, calm music at the beginning, patience by the skaters, execute with quality, all the elements, change of pace a little bit later in the program with a story and an emotion attached to it. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Here's the twizzles. Level 2 for Laura. Level 4 for Asaf.
Level
This is a good spin. Very good position. Good camel position by Asaf. Good speed. Look at that hand. They couldn't see each other. They turned back to back, but the hands were right there, and that's what we're talking about with experience. Comes in time. The hands just clicked, caught right away. Seems like a small thing, but it's a huge thing when it comes to ice dance and making it look easy. Curve lift at the end. Spin move. Story. To be convincing in that part. The eyes are on you. I'm gonna look back. Is he done? Looking at it in slow motion. Okay, that was good. You know, some numbers are very dramatic and powerful, some are fun and perky. Through your career, you're going to do all sorts of different styles and types. Some have stories, some do not. Some have fast rhythms, and some are classics. Some are classics. Being an all-round dancer is being able to do, or actually, skater, really, being able to do all sorts of different styles. One of the great things about our sport, we not only get to be athletic, we also get to entertain and emote, perform. Free dance score 70.23, that's third in the free dance. Total competition score 115.73, that puts Lara and Asaf currently in the first place.